birdie on the ninth hole to get herself under par for the day. Oh, it was nearly perfect.
That is one of the most Bronte things that I've seen, I think.
What a finish. What a fantastic finish by Iturrioz.